she was just such a good kid. She was so loving and caring.
She just wanted to love everybody, and she wanted to be loved.
And when you look at the size of the crowd at this candlelight vigil, it's easy to see Jamie Allen was loved.
It lets us know we're not alone. It lets us know that Jamie turned out to be the greatest kid in the world.
Only 19 years old, Jamie was about to start college. She was going to be a teacher so she could help children. She was planning her future.
She was like, I can't wait to start saving money and doing my own thing. And it was just, this past few days, just can't believe that she's not going to be able to do that.
It's crazy that I'm standing here lighting a candle for my little sister. It hurts so much. I never thought I would deal with something like this.
Early Monday morning, just before 3 a.m., Jamie was a passenger in a car on Broadway in Lantana. The car lost control and slammed into a palm tree. Jamie was killed.
She walked into a room and just lit it up with her smile and her charisma. And
her energy.
Yeah. Oh, God, she had a lot of energy.
Even now, Jamie Allen can still make her parents laugh. This candlelight vigil, this memorial, they're not intended to mark her death, instead to celebrate her life.
She was here so short, but I think her time here was to just bring love and show love.
Everybody knew how much of an amazing person she was, and it's just so sad to see her life ending so soon.
She was a great kid. She's going to be sorely missed.